The French may have a name for this, but we'll settle for jousting. Just jousting. A seagoing sport that combines the gentle art of dunking with a bit of mayhem. The River Seine near Paris is the setting for this quick succession of nautical knockouts. It's fast, it's wet, and it has a point to it. Ask the guy who got it.